When I see William Ruto issuing threats here, I've just seen akisema kwamba they will not allow ati staffers or IEBC to be dealt with. And yet, the finding of the Supreme Court is they committed illegalities, irregularities. How are we going to go to that election with them? It's not possible. They must go because we are not. This country is not going to be the same again. I once said, this country will never again live with a stolen election. And this is now happening.